And we're back with some more Deep Rock Galactic. Hopefully, we can do it.
Unclash, Dark Mark Hidefall.
I will go with Gunner because it is better for this type of mission.
It ain't a gun if it don't weigh at least 100 pounds.
Rock and stir.
Undrunk.
By the beard.
I need
it. Did you please hurry up? We're leaving.
On we go.
Let's go.
Drop sequence initiating.
We have Gigi as engineer at level 17, Auspicious Danger Nude at scout level 17, and Memhame as engineer at level 10. Keejchen at gunner level 10. 11. And I have completed lethal missions before. It's not impossible, so we're gonna die. And we will be fighting from the beginning here, I think. No.
This is a salvage mission. The previous crew lost their mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
What I found!
Wally is on the way. Okay, so far so good. We cleared the first room without dying. Coming back this way, so no need to clear a path or anything. Snow makes you slow. So far, so good. Okay, run away and start firing. No, that's fine.
Careful!
Run away! This is not gonna go. Okay. Oh man, I love playing on this difficulty, but you need to use explosive really well and have a team where no one dies early on. Slower approach. These two guys might be able to clear it up, though. Writing is for the dead. God damn it. I cocked that one up. When they said spitballer, I thought it was one of the smaller ranged units they were talking about. This is a different kind of unit. This is a tower, and at this difficulty it insta-shots you, I guess. So, my bad for not being careful. Oh, and there's two of them. Jesus. Jesus. Yeah, I wish I could give them some advice here, but I don't know. If we had a gunner, which is me, I should have thrown down a shield. Right. He's going for it. Ah. To get back into the safety of the cave. Oh. Oh well. First mission of the episode is a failure. Not a lot of XP from this one. Again, all lower.
Let's forget this mission and get on with a new one.
Mission selected and locked in. Time to board the drop pod.
Let's see if we can get better buff this time.
Gold! Darkness is our friend. To danger. Rock and stone
Miners,
to the bone!
The lowest and the highest.
Yeah!
I think I will go with the Iron Will perk. Yes, instead of this one. It's because I am recording. I think that's why. People are always complaining about my hosting lagging, but I bet it's because of my recording while playing. That would make sense to me at least. We can do this, team. No enemies right off the bat.
That's loud.
This is a salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
There is nitro over here!
Gonna keep marking that nitro.
There's nitro here!
But they don't want to go for it. Okay.
Nitro!
One platform. Ready.
Okay, and he's gonna mine that and then come down. I'll grab this fossil. Go. Is he coming? Yeah, I think so. Good, good. All good. Uh-oh. Okay, K-Bleach down. Good, good, good. Nice. Go down to them, I think. I saw a loot bug here. Fossil here. I'll mark that fossil in the ceiling again. Okay.
Much better now. Access provided. Anyone needs One sentry there's no trouble. Sentry off.
Sentry's dead.
Go get him, boy.
Reload.
Lighting.
Sentry gun needs assembling. Sentry off.
Mining, mining, mining. Okay. Run away! Come on, I can do it. Every time I see something orange, I am. My brain thinks, exploding bug. Ah. We lost a guy. Where are my friends? Follow the friends. Oh no. Iron Will is really useful for reviving people and dropping stuff right before you die or whatever. Like a shield.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Okay.
Red sugar.
Time to restock. Where's the red sugar? Up there. I could make us a
yeah.
zip line here is pretty good, I think. Let's reload this gun. Oh boy. Speaking of. Oh, we have a new player. Nice. That makes it easier. He seems like he's high level because I haven't seen that hat before. Oh, they want me to pause the recording. Well, no.
Light!
I will say, okay.
Yeah. Getting supplies.
And then pretend like I did so, and hopefully they will stay.
Smooth.
So the mini mule is over here. Do we have enough legs for it? No. Do we know where there are legs? Here's one.
One sentry gun ready to be built. Sentry armed.
Let's advance the plot. Kill the thing. I love it when they fall to the floor from the ceiling. Hey. Okay. We have a bunch of enemies incoming. Help!
Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Watch out!
All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Come on. Did I grab ammo? I did not. Covering the hole is a pretty good idea, actually. That's nice.
Strangulation at 50%. at 75%, almost there.
Not a lot of talking or commentary right now, we are doing full on concentration on not dying on lethal here. It's going pretty well, I think we will make through. Despite people lagging, so that's pretty good. We have a floater. I couldn't get him. That's different.
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them set.
Okay, that was close. Did I finish reloading? I did. Oh, I don't have more shields. Oh boy. Okay, that might be the end of it.
You're jeopardizing the mission. You need to stay close to the fuel cells. At least one of you has to remain by the charging fuel cells. Get back there.
Oh, they are all alive? Oh no. Yeah, they are. Okay.
Jeopardizing the mission. You need to stay close to the fuel cells.
You can do it. Oh, I'm getting revived.
Charging fuel cells. Get back there.
So close. Yeah, he's not gonna make it. Okay. We have another guy who's up. Yeah. Oh well. It is to be expected. We ran out of ammo. Or I ran out of shields, and they ran out of ammo, so yeah. The shields are really good. I hope there's an upgrade to get more of them, but I doubt it. So yeah.
Did someone get the number of that glyphid that ran me over?
Let's just never talk about this mission again.
Alright, but that's it for this episode, folks. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.